Mexican Army. Thank you for watching this short but important video.
First off, we want to thank you guys. The support that we've gotten from you has been amazing and humbling.
You've really shown your bacon love, but now it's time to do something with that bacon love.
We'd like to introduce you to a member of our bacon family and share their story with you.
I think before the oncologist ever came in to the room, we obviously at that point had a pretty good idea that we were looking at a life or death situation.
We're told 6 to 8 weeks, and hospice was the only recommendation. Ben and I had always talked about getting married. We weren't in any hurry to do it, just wanted to get our lives in order. And when he was diagnosed in the hospital and we were given the prognosis of 6 to 8 weeks, he turned to me and proposed.
How do you explain to a 7-year-old that he's gonna lose his father? There's just no way to explain that and have him fully understand.
Right.
My number one priority is that my family is able to move on and have a very good life ahead of them.
Every day is a gift.
Ben Snowden and his family need our support. Please donate at the GoFundMe link below.
And you can tweet messages of support by using the hashtag Bacon4Ben.
With your donations, we can help these members of our Bacon family through the most difficult of times. Thank you for watching.